chin. Using daddy's necktie for the tail of your kite. Using mommy's lipstick for the letters you write. So the clock's at 7:30, it's really after 10. Looks like Lulu's been repairing it again. Though you're wild as any Zulu and you're just as hard to tame. Little Lulu, I love you, Lulu, just the same, the same.
Because I want to be a Girl Scout.
But you should do that in the woods. The woods, the forest primeval. Ah, to be a boy again. I'll do it. Lulu, I'll be right back. An old scout will show you how. We're off on a camping trip right now, so you can learn a thing or two. If you think Daniel Boone was good, well, it taught him all he knew. No matter what the dangers are, all hazards I defy. No wind that howls or beast that growls can make me blink an eye.
Daddy, I'm hungry. When do we eat?
Lulu, a real scout finds his food in the woods. From this old scout.
of it, can't get enough of it. Oh, it's delightful.